Accreditation in many programs is not required. You can have an excellent program and not be accredited. But when it comes to engineering, you have to be accredited.
It makes our degree look just, you know, that much better.
It's a testament to what we've built.
So here you can see 1, 2, 3.
ABET accreditation is the standard. There is no other standard. If you're not ABET accredited, you're not accredited, period, in engineering.
It's just a testimony to the great work that this campus is doing.
So every time we add something onto our robot, we have to take with very careful consideration.
I've been at several universities in Europe as well as here, and there's no place quite like Oswego.
There is a fairly interesting set of learning outcomes that have to be met now by engineering students. And liberal arts institutions are much better placed in providing those opportunities.
This is our Smartron application.
Along the way, I had wonderful professors every single day trying to push me forward. Considering that I was a female, the push was stronger to make sure that the program was having enough women. The representation was there, and also the women were having adequate support.
Because we have kept our classes so small, it's part of our, that is one of our mission, that we keep our classes 20 and under because of our labs. We know all our students.
Going from a non-trad student into the IT world was kind of intimidating, but SUNY Oswego and the professors here really care and they prepare you.
Courses are then inputted into the...
There are many times that I needed help because in engineering you get stuck on a lot of problems and stuff like that. And the faculties are always available. They always try to prepare you as much as they can. They give you the best possible tools.
So what are you going to send to the controller?
Every single time, each person is given individual attention and care and made sure that each student succeeds in the program. And that is one of the greatest things I think the program does for a student.
Wonderful facilities. The Shinneman Science Center is brand new and has everything you ever wanted and things you didn't know you want.
We're using 6 total beacons.
We produce students who are phenomenal. Everywhere they go, they are praised. In every job that they do, they keep asking for more of them. They think that they're excellent at what they do, and we are very, very proud of what we actually have to offer.
The school definitely helped me to set that process up, find me the job itself, then prepared me to take courses so that I could have a better resume, have a better cover letter, know how to hold myself when I'm talking to people who are much higher ups than me, and then prepare myself to actually step forward, a 19-year-old, into the working field.
Shushmita Banerjee, summa cum laude.
Somehow that company felt that I was good enough, and so when the time came for me to graduate and basically start my future from here on out, they were like, hey, how about you come back with us? And so they hired me full time.
One of the things we find with when we bring SUNY Oswego candidates in is they are prepared. They tend to be very grounded and tend to have the background, the practical background that we're looking for too.
It is difficult to know how you could get a better education than the one you would get here at Oswego. This is the place to go.